welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, solve the differential equation dy by dx equals to e to the power x minus 5 plus x squared into e to the power minus 5. Let's now begin with the solution. Given differential equation is dy by dx equals to e to the power x minus y plus x squared into e to the power y. Now this can be rewritten as dy by dx equals to e to the power minus y into e to the power x plus x squared. This implies 1 by e to the power minus y into dy is equal to e to the power x plus x squared into dx. This implies e to the power y into dy is equal to e to the power x plus x squared into dx. Now we will integrate both sides of this equation. So we have integral of e to the power y with respect to y equals to integral of e to the power x plus x squared with respect to x. Now integral of e to the power y with respect to y is e to the power y. Integral of e to the power x is e to the power x plus integral of x squared with respect to x is x cubed by 3 plus c. Hence our required answer is e to the power y equals to e to the power x plus x cubed by 3 plus c. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.